Then, quietly, the trolls carried the sleeping peer far underground to the dark hall of the Mountain King. Peer awoke. He was surrounded by trolls, and there, sitting on a huge throne, Peer saw the largest and ugliest of them all, the King of the Trolls.